Hey, hello everybody, welcome to the Sound Test Room. Today what we're going to try and do is play Cyclop with StepPolyArp with Future Drummer providing some rhythm, and also I want StepPolyArp to play SynthMaster as well, but the same sequence. Just let me check something here. Okay, seems to be okay. I recorded some of this earlier and it was a fail on the video focus. Okay, so let's see. First of all, I'm going to open Audiobus. No, wait a minute. I did work out that if I open SynthMaster Player first, just as a thing, and okay, that sounds fine. And then open Cyclop as well. In fact, also, I'm going to open Future Drummer, because I find it opening the apps first kind of helps in Audiobus. Don't know why. And then I'm going to open Audiobus. I don't need to worry about StepPolyArp, because that definitely just does load. Go to MIDI. Go to Import here. Go to StepPolyArp. And that should just launch. Okay. Hopefully. There we go. And then in here, I am going to plot Cyclop. So StepPolyArp, MIDI controlling Cyclop. And in audio, Cyclop should be there, and it's not. How wildly bizarre is that? Okay, so let's just put another StepPolyArp in here. StepPolyArp, and in this one, I'll place SynthMaster Player. Don't know why I've got two there. And go to audio. It's going to have to put. This is crazy. See what I mean? This is weird because this is the first time this has happened as well. So Cyclop. Okay. And I'm not even sure this will work now. Cyclop. SynthMaster. So I'm going to go to the mixer a sec. Turn SynthMaster down, go back to this, go back to StepPolyArp, make sure latch is on. For this, okay. So, okay, I'm also gonna see if it's playing thingy. Fantastic. So, let's go to audio, let's put Future Drummer in. You should just be able to play it actually. And yet, here we go. Because it's all linked. Thank you. Now that effect is brilliant on like in at Santor. So let's drop out a few more of these. Decelerate that. So there you go, guys. Not to go any further, I don't think. So yeah, so that's yeah, that all worked out okay, actually. So apart from that weird thing at the beginning where I wasn't getting the channels coming after I'd routed the midio, because the midio, oh, my little midio. So yeah, because normally if I place a instrument there for the MIDI, whatever's sending MIDI, it will just automatically sit in the audio channel as well. I don't know why. There you go. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel. Consider becoming a Patreon. Very cool beans indeed. And yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys later.